Merry Christmas, God of Slayer. You two did good this year.